they want the drama. Forget about what I bring to the table. Those people want the drama.
What's up, AJC? It's your girl Ashley, that singer. Oh, that's not my name. What's up, AJC? It's your girl Ashley. Y'all, what should I go by? Ashley Janae or Ash the Singer? This is getting horrible. I'm going by Ash the Singer on all these platforms, and then I forget my name is Ashley Janae. Like, as far as the way that, well, the way I was born, as well as the way that I have my name on, you know, music platforms. Which one do you like better? Maybe I need to make some changes. I can't forget my name. Who forgets their name? Anyway, y'all, I'm in this good city of Atlanta, Georgia right now, celebrating my baby's birthday. We had a tremendous time. And, you know, I missed yesterday worth of Vlogmas, so I figured I'd give y'all something. I'm just going to have to sacrifice getting copyrighted. I don't know. Where's the remote? I'm about to watch it on this good old TV, and we just going to see, you know what I'm saying? So let's see. I can't be too loud because I'm in an Airbnb and so I don't want them to think, you know, whatever they be thinking. Okay, here we go. Because we got Mariah Carey, Osana, featuring Ariana Grande. They don't say nothing else. I thought I saw somebody say Jennifer Hudson. We're gonna see. Look at her in the Nutcracker Factory. J-Hud? Hold on. Where's Ari? Are we on a nickname basis? Come on, where's Ari? Where's Ari? Where's Ari? Because last year, it was Ari who? I don't know her. I wonder, do you think they had a conversation about that before this particular collab? Hey, about what I said last year. I didn't know you then, but I know you now. So, you know, can I call you Ari? How do you think that went down? Well, first of all, mother is sitting in this skirt. Do you see this thigh? She love that thigh. That thigh is hanging out. It's like a nice turkey leg. Look at my Jhud. Look at my Jhud. Look at her. You better push the girls up. You know, I know a little something about it. Them shoulders is okay. Look at them, that collarbone just sticking out. You better be all that in a bag of chips, Jhud. You better be all that in a bag of chips. Because first of all, listen, you have to commend any girl that is a plus size and then go to a not a plus size. God is good, and she looks the hood good, okay? Come on. And if she's squalling this joint, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm sorry. I just need to hear her. I need her to growl or something. Ariana got that ponytail again. I know that joint hurt. It's probably bald in the middle, and I'm not trying to be funny. That really happens, you know, when you put your ponytail hair in your ponytails every day. You get like a little, it get real thin right there. That joint scary. I couldn't do it. I can't with Jhud. I'm sorry, y'all. Ariana Grande want me to take her serious and she's still looking 14 with that ponytail. Okay, but that's for another day. I know she's probably living her childhood dream right now, looking as if she's singing background for Mariah Carey because she's literally backing her up. This is really cute. I'm really excited to see this. So why don't I stop talking and do it? Well, because YouTube rather me talk than just show you the video. I mean, because also people that be commenting talking about something, you talk too much, you pause too much, go watch the video yourself, fool. That's the point of watching a reaction. I'm not watching it with you, I'm reacting to it. So you hush and get out of here. This outfit, sis is body yaddy yaddy. Mm-hmm. Y'all, Ariana Grande CD is bomb though, but the real sexy stuff I can't watch because it's weird. It's like, girl, you be looking like you 12. I'm scared. I don't know. But it's one song she got on there. It got like a little disco feel at the beginning. I forgot, but I love it. Snow this year. What did you say? Snow, Jennifer. So, Mariah. Yeah. Wait, we gotta go back. I missed a note, but it's okay. I'ma study it, cause Mariah just—I know she ain't got no sense. She just be out here roller coastering and forgetting all of us, just leaving us at the entrance. We ain't even got a chance to get on the roller coaster yet because she got to go in. It's not fair. Yeah. What she said? Did she do a little tiny run? Did I just see her boyfriend? Wish for me, dun dun. Ariana look like she is living her childhood dream. I love that. Santa. Mariah, who told you to go do a new stuff? Don't nobody got time to be added to the list of stuff we got to learn. She do the most. Oh. I'm not going up there, but Jennifer, I just don't understand. You didn't even go up a ladder. You just flew. Jennifer, what are you? A bird? You just flew. Jennifer Airplane Hudson just flew to the high note. Didn't even give us a little grace period, a little step stool or nothing. Just flew up there. I'm not doing all that. What? Do that again. Ariana, honey, it's time for you to go to bed, okay? Don't be doing all that. Don't be doing all that. That's rude. Okay? It's rude for you to climb the scale like that and to back down. It's rude. Okay? Mind your manners when you sing, okay? It's rude. Some of us can't do all that. Oh, Ro in the video. I see Rock and Roll was in it. This outfit, Mariah. Look at my sis in this outfit. Do you really think he need milk and cookies? Would you look like that, Mariah? You is the milk and cookies. Technically, you are the milk and cookies. You know, you're mixed-ish. You said you won't forget the milk and cookies. Isn't you won't forget you? Is that the underlying thing that's going on here? I think that's what she means. She said, I won't forget the milk and cookies. She's not talking about milk, almond milk and Chips Ahoy. She's talking about herself. Okay, there's always a deep meaning to Mariah's songs. I picked that one up. That was God, because I picked it up. Cool. Now, didn't I hear something where Ariana hit it with her? I seen a commercial or something, maybe on Mariah's Instagram or something, where Mariah hit it with her. I don't know. I'm scared. We got a couple minutes left in this. I'm scared. If they hit it together, I might just pass out. Jhud done started talking about Santa. She done started talking about Jesus. She said, I know he will. You better praise him. Hallelujah. What? That was beautiful. That was such a beautiful moment. Ariana and Mariah. For her to not have known her last year, they had to get very acquainted to be able to do them notes together. Oh my God. Y'all, that was beautiful. And look at Ari's face. She's looking like, Mom, oh my God. I love y'all. That was a moment. Was that not a moment? That was a moment. Yeah, that was so beautiful. I am so proud of that moment. That is the proudest moment. That's I'm proud. That is a moment. Did they really just hit that note together? And you should have seen the look Jennifer Hudson gave them. Let me show you the look Jennifer Hudson gave them when they started to sing. She said, well, yeah, y'all can have that. Let me see. Watch this look, Jennifer Hudson. Look. Wow. So wait, who was on the top note? Ariana? I gotta listen to it again, y'all. I'm sorry. Now I gotta see who was low, who was high, who was low. Ariana was on the top. Wow. Mariah Carey's Magical Christmas Special on Apple TV. Watch now, Apple TV app. Oh my God. Y'all, I am really like stuck. That was such a beautiful moment. Now they know each other. To think Mariah knew me before she knew Ariana. Oh my God. And I have the proof. Don't play with me. But anyway. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh my God, that was beautiful. Okay, I gotta go chop this up and try to get it to you guys tonight. Anyway, love you guys and I mean it, poo, period. Make sure you subscribe to my Patreon so that you can see all that I have to offer. If you don't know what I'm offering, check my other videos, my previous videos. I'll let you know everything that I'm offering in those packages. And it's a lot of Mariah Carey involved. So if you only here for the Mariah Carey, you better go over there, poo. All right, bye. Love y'all.
We're fighting for peace.
We're fighting for peace.
We're fighting for unity.
We're fighting for,
For love.
We're fighting for
justice.
We're fighting for justice.
We are kings and queens.